a discussion. Me, Anushka, here to discuss the first chapter from the poetry section of the Treasure Trove. Now, this chapter's name is The Heart of the Tree, written by Henry Cuyler Burner. In the very beginning of the poem, the poet poses a question to the readers asking why we plant trees, and then goes answer to his own question. He says that when we plant a tree, we plant a friend of sun and their sky. Trees provide cool shade and cool breeze and absorb the sun's heat. They grow tall to reach out to the sky with the help of the sunlight. And trees carry out the process of photosynthesis and they maintain a balance in the ecosystem. They share a special bond and it purifies the atmosphere by taking in carbon dioxide and by releasing oxygen. The first stanza. Here the poet compares a tree to a flag that flutters in the breeze and compares the stem to a pole that stands tall and firm. Trees are the home to a number of birds and trees provide birds a spot to sit and sing their melodious songs. It seems like the trees have made a home for the birds that's closer to the heaven. The second stanza. Here the poet repeats the same question and suggests many reasons to plant trees. He adds that trees provide cool shade and gentle rain, and a tree will produce seeds and buds for the future generations. Years will pass by and the old trees will wither away, but the seeds of today will produce new trees in the future. The poet calls the trees the glory of the plain as they make land look green and beautiful. One who plants the trees conserves the heritage of forests. The poet suggests that we plant trees for not only for ourselves but also for the future generations to come. Now our future generations would be able to reap the benefits of planting trees. The third stanza. In the final stanza, the poet poses the same question. According to the poet, a man who plants a tree does so because of his loyalty towards his neighborhood, his family, and his society. By planting a tree, he expresses his concern for the future of the planet. The trees that he plants give food, wood, and sap to all human beings. The man who plants trees is given godlike attributes as he takes care of the well-being of the people. By planting trees, he initiates a step in the path of the progress of the nation, and the capitalization of H is the last stanza portrays the man who plants trees in a divine light as he contributes in making the world a better place for himself and for others. So guys, if you like the video, then like, share with all your friends, comment and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon.